Meet Graysen Rhea, daughter of Patrick and Heather Hooper, two members of the Sharks front office staff. Graysen was born on March 5th, 2017. She was an incredibly well-mannered baby with the judgiest eyebrows.
She was seemingly healthy and happy and everything you think a year and a half year old little girl should be.
What's on TV right now?
Hockey.
Hockey?
Yeah.
Do you like watching hockey?
In November of 2018, Graysen's health began to decline.
We had an appointment with the doctor. They looked her over and thought, okay, everything looks fine. And then they called us an hour later and basically said there's some abnormalities in her blood and it's leukemia.
Patrick and Heather's 21-month-old daughter, Graysen, had been diagnosed with leukemia.
Just absolutely stops your world from turning. You go from having a seemingly healthy and happy 21-month-old, and then our world just shattered.
Thankfully, it was, you know, all well laid out, and we knew right away this is the plan we're going to attack this with. We're very confident that, you know, things go the way we expect them to. We're going to get the results we want.
The Hoopers' lives were put to a halt as they would spend the next 8 months in and out of the hospital.
The day we shared the news, you know, we had players and front office members reach out. And, you know, from an organizational perspective, it is your family. And, you know, our whole marketing campaign this year is Teal Together. And this has been people that are going through this with us and definitely with us every step of the way.
The outpouring of support from the Sharks, family, friends, and the hockey community has inspired the Amazing Gray GoFundMe page.
This is a moment to recognize, you know, what everyone has done for us and kind of celebrate, you know, this community that we're all a part of.
To date, it's raised over $30,000 for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society.
When a diagnosis like this happens, you just don't want to feel like you're in an island. And putting your arm around someone and saying, I'm here for you, like, let me know what you need, is kind of the best thing someone can say, and you know, hopefully we can now be that for other people.